Okay, other members, check on Kirkland.
Did Kirkland make it?
Don't think so. I'm pretty sure they killed him.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth? Maybe not.
Peace got a point.
Isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body.
Look at other members of the Pathfinder team.
Hope Bria's still alive somewhere.
Take. Can I
still,
scan
take
you?
A look at this architecture. This is really something.
What am I looking at? That's another one there. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. What are you?
Okay, now this is weird. Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Interesting. What is that? Right, I'm gonna put this away now.
I wish I didn't.
What was that?
The hell's that?
Oh, what are you? Hey, holy shit. Out. Oh, okay.
I think it wants it.
I see. I honestly, I don't know if it's the game or the connection that I used to record.
Whatever it was.
Because I connect my Xbox to my computer to record this shit. And I don't know if it's the game that's lagging out and doing that or if it's just the connection. Because at one point or another, the connection showed up. Probably got recorded on the screen when it did. So I don't know if that's still the case
Look,
or not.
Flare's going up over there.
Where?
Could be our people.
Ah.
I'll mark the nav point.
Okay. Let's see. We can go that way or this way. Let's go down.
What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
New and painful
Maybe we
ways
jump
to die.
Across.
Sounds about
Does that
right.
sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
What the
Don't
hell?
See that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Alien gods. Seems to be stuck on that whole theory. Jump! Jump again! Okay.
Hope the other shells didn't crash down here.
Oh, I fell. What the hell? It won't let me up. There we go. What are you? No relevant data. Okay. What's over here? Oh god. I'm going to fuck that up at some point. It's inevitable. I'm going to fuck up a jump and just fall to my death. Alright. Is this the same path? No, it looks like I'm headed up in the same general direction. I don't know. Let's see.
Wonder what's in here.
Horrible things that want us dead. What are you? What the fuck are you? Okay. Run away from the octopus thing.
What the?
What was that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Yeah. Alright.
There's stuff around here we don't understand.
Right? Just all the... All the stuff. Oh, there's more than one container here. Okay. Element zero? What the fuck is that? Alright, game. It's cool. Alright, so... There's no other way to go. I mean, this just led me back up to this path. It's pretty sure it's the same path anyway. I need to head that way, so let's see if there's another way down here. I'm gonna sprint. Sprint. Prance. Sprint. Alright, so let's go this way then. Oh, what? Who's shooting? Alright, dude. You're on your own, man. You pick a fight with the fucking plant life or some shit? Oh, didn't think I was gonna make that. This thing's got some power behind it.
I wanna know what's down here.
Right.
This is not the...
Some sort of cave over there.
Not the way I'm supposed to go again. Where's the cave? It's over here. Alright, here we go. Cave. I hear a lot of strange noises that make me think I'm going to die soon. Get optional. Explore the cave.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the Golden World. My...
All right.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Hmm. Is it carnivorous? Because I'm gonna walk up to it. What's that?
Dead animal here.
Uncatalogued sort of life form, no vital signs.
Suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they saw them.
This is interesting, though. I mean, like,
how is this even possible?
I like the story
it's
so far.
Example of a microclimate, maybe. Shielded
all right, that's cool.
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this
all right, game.
Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
All right, so what's over here? Anything? Okay, with the lightning strikes. Jesus, fuck, man. Like, it literally just, the game is horribly laggy. And again, I don't know if it's my connection or not. Where? Optional, locate Greer, investigate the flares. Right. Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh. Okay, so that hurts me. Don't walk into that. Where are we going? Heading toward this optional mission. Because optional missions are not optional when I play games like this. We'll probably wind up skipping some of these along the way, I'm not even gonna lie, because if I don't, this game will take 7 years to complete, I'm sure.
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Alright. Whoa! Okay, that was close. What is this? Investigate the alien ruins.
Some sort of... This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Okay. Oh, Lord. I got struck by lightning. I'm gonna run now. I don't know if I'd call these ruins. They seem to be in pretty good shape.
Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all.
I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, what I'm supposed to be doing.
So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
I'm gonna take your ammo. Find a way to access the sealed room. Container. Oh. Keep hitting the wrong button to open shit. Because all the games that I've been playing lately switch the controls around on me. Alright, so... let's open up that. Kind of lights the way a little bit. Is there anything to scan? That's not it. What's that?
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
Yep.
We should see Samurai about now. You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Because
only one way to find out.
Just scanning everything to get whatever it is that it's giving me for scanning everything. There we go. Alright, so now I need to apparently interact with this.
Nothing.
Nope. This one.
What are you doing, Ryder?
I did something.
Oh shit.
I did a thing.
That can't be good.
What have I done?
Oh. So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Investigate the alien facility. Okay. Well then. Like I said, this is pretty much how Mass Effect goes, is you go down to do a story mission and you get distracted and you spend 7 hours just trying to find your way back to the story mission.
Hey, that door.
Alright, what's in here? Their container. Take all.
Lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Oh.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
What is that? Kill it. Kill it.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Nobody else? All right. Fuck your... this planet, man. Like...
Other than it's not organic. Old, though. Like centuries old.
Like an automated god, maybe?
Could be.
Hmm. Alright. Oh, more fucking lag, I swear. Not even an hour into this recording and shit's just not working. What's this?
Kensha.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all human. Any theories, recall specialist?
Some kind of technology on this planet. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Alright, I think we've finished up here. I'm gonna leave now. Probably get struck by lightning on the way out. Yep.
Weather's still crappy.
Planet still wants me dead. Also, there's apparently 7 bajillion enemies here.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
I can blind fire.
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel
what
like
the hell is that?
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Alright, kill the evil snaggle beast. Need to let my shields regenerate. I'm almost dead already. Did he just get struck by lightning? I think that enemy got struck by lightning. Alright. Oh, I have stuff. Okay.
Let's not wait around for more.
Okay, so let's sprint before I get struck by lightning. Alright, okay, the rocks are coming out of the ground where it's gonna strike, so avoid that. Alright, now. Where is the next optional mission? Both over there in that direction, so I need to get
that static's
over
loud.
There somewhere. Alright. Wait, that is where they both are, right? Oh, no, there's another one over here. Alright, let's go investigate that. Okay. I need to buy a new controller. All of my controllers are starting to get to that point where they're just completely fucked and almost to the point of unusability.
What do you want?
Oh.
Help! Hang on, Greer. We got you. Keep your head down.
Box them in, Liam.
Oh, I have a rifle.
Clear.
Thank God. Is that what that is?
Tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
Left bumper. Oh, left bumper is that. Okay, so how did I switch?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
How did I? I don't know how I switch weapons.
Needs help.
I'm gonna search these guys.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
All right. So that's.
Can't wait to get off this rock.
One more optional mission done. To holster my weapon. Ah, that's how I do it. Oh, I must have just ran out of ammo. That's why. Holster. And then I can just... I'm assuming that's what that means. Yeah, I just ran out of ammo. And it switched automatically. Okay. Let's, keep going with this out. Oh, motherfucker game. I swear. Like... I want to share this video game with you guys so bad, but the world just doesn't want me to. All right. Okay, sprinting again. Running away from the lightning. The whole damn planet's out to get me. The whole damn planet. I swear. Oh, okay. Lag is real. All right, they're all dead. I'm getting the ammo here. Can I reload? Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know what's worse, the damn controller being fucked up or the lag from the fucking sidearm selected. Reload that. Now, there has to be a button to do that quickly. Is it just that? No. I wouldn't have hit that by accident. Is it D-pad? No. Oh. I sent him somewhere. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I don't know how I guess switched automatically when I ran out of ammo. I'm all sorts of confused.
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Let's go. Let's do this. Run. Locate the second shuttle. Defend Pathfinder team from hostile aliens. I'm gonna switch to that. One or two, I can use that. No problem.
They're trying to pin us down. Doing a good job of it too.
Spider, light him up.
I'm on it.
Oh, hello.
Pick your target.
I'm gonna just
plenty of those.
Hide here for a minute.
I got one.
Fuck you. Alright, use my special thing.
What did we ever do to them?
Exist from the sound of it.
Careful, they fight dirty.
Him. Just that one left, but I can't really see him. I'm floating? What? I can do that? I didn't know that was a thing. Oh Lord, run away. There's more than one. I thought it was just one. Didn't realize floating was a thing. Also, I fell into what looks to be sulfur. Okay. Alright, that's cool. I reached level 2, but the game lagged the fuck out.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How was everyone?
Ammo? Ammo? I saw someone I ran in.
Got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle.
Okay. Let's see. What is this? Oh, dear Lord. This is a Mass Effect game. That's what this is. Yeah, this is identical to what they used to do. Skills is what I want. Combat Liam. Oh, I can upgrade my squad and stuff. Let's go with this. Combat. Holy shit. All right. Concussive shot.